Hey guys, how's it going? Headhunter here. And today I am starting a new series where I only do a two box hit and see how long I can last. We're gonna start off doing Chronicles, and then we'll go do like Shadows of Evil, Drys and Drak, and all that. The rules are pretty simple. Anything goes. I won't be using, there's a few gobblegums I will not be using for this, like Perkaholic, or when you get revived being down a bunch of times, you can have infinite downs. So the gobblegums I have are Crate Power, Bullet Boost, In Plain Sight, Alchemical, and Unquenchable. That's what I'm going to be running. And we'll see how far we get. If I make it any time past, say, round 30, I'll be pretty happy with that. But good old Nocturne and Hoenn. Good old nostalgia right there. I am so old. I remember playing this when it first came out. And it was fucking awesome. It was awesome. It was so scary. You do the campaign on World at War, unlock this. Oh. Instantly hooked. So, what I want to get first is Crate Power. Two hits. That's all I get. Man, these zombies take forever. Got him way out there in the forest. Come on! I got him. I'm gonna try and leave this video for the most part unedited. If it takes too long, obviously I'll water it down a tiny bit. I don't want it to be way too long. But I thought this would be fun. Like, I'm used to doing like Easter eggs and stuff, not really. I figured this would be a fun challenge to do on every map. And who knows, maybe I'll do BO4 too. And World War 2 zombies, why not? We'll see how this goes. And IW as well. Go see if we can get a gobble gum. Unquenchable. Not yet. Yeah, so even if I get meal kick, I can't have a third gun. Once I hit that box twice, that's all I get. If you'd like to see me do other challenges, like first room, no power, reverse rainbow, rainbow, just let me know in the comments and make sure you like and subscribe. I should get it this time or next time at the latest. My crate power. All right, let's take our first hit. What is it? The VMP. Interesting. Okay, I'm still gonna use this RK5 until I get the second gun. Because I would like to get another crate power. I definitely don't use this gun enough, so this will be interesting. Take that bullet boost too. Thunderwall. I would guess. See, I never use these gobble gums, so this is perfect. Perfect for knock with no pack. Whoa! I don't know what it is. I have to blow up the barrels. I have to. It's so funny when they go flying. I heard you. Honestly, to tell you guys the truth, I probably should have went this way and kept that door shut. Too late now. If I could go back in time, I would. My bad. Because I think it would be better to train rather than hunker down up there in that corner. But it's too late now. Too late now. Boost again. Really? I guess. Fuck it. Ain't nothing wrong with buying a few perks. I got a voice of an angel. You guys don't need to tell me. All right. So we're just waiting for a second creep power. Like I said, if I do get Mule Kick, I ain't taking it. Unless I panic and take it. Double tap. Don't mind if I do. Who knows, maybe I die before I get my crate power. Don't mind if I do. God, where are you? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got our second crate power. See what our second box hit is. Okay. Okay. VMP ray gun, let's go. Look at this thing. 5 grand for the locust. Unbelievable. Now, the problem with the ray gun is you damage yourself. No PhD. Oh, I didn't want that carpenter. Shit. The only thing I would really like is Speed Cola. Other than that, I don't, that's good enough. Yeah, I should have definitely left that door closed. I'm not gonna pick that up. It's different if I accidentally run into it. But I'm not gonna pick it up. Psych! Fuck that, I'm picking it up. It's not out of the box, so. Damn carpenters, man. So I heard there's going to be zombies in 2023. That scares me a bit because I think it's going to be a lot like Outbreak, sort of, you know? DMZ Incorporated. I don't know. I don't think it's round-based. But we'll see. Not that I'm hating on Cold War. What they did with Outbreak was a nice spin on zombies, in my opinion. Compared to Vanguard. Vanguard could lick my nutsack. Vanguard? Vanguard can wrap its lips around my butthole and suck a fart out of my ass. I'll use this to hit up Gobblegum because I forgot. What do you think is going to be in the next zombies? Let me know in the comments. I've been trying to get you guys a Forsaken Easter egg, but I don't know what it is. That map, every time. Blue screen, dev error. Every time. Frustrating as fuck. I'll tell you that right now. Getting hard already with this VMP. Starting to heat up a bit. Some speed cola would help. Get a little bit of ray gun ammo before that runs out. Definitely take that. Hopefully we don't get meal kick. We can't pick it up. If it is. Perfect. We are balling. Yeah. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, so tomorrow I'll do Verrockt and start doing those Chronicles. She'd be interesting. I heard they fixed all the multiplayers on these old games too. That would be kind of nice to go back and try. If I could go back to BO1, BO2. Man, I wish they sold that shit on PS5. The gun's like straight up in the air. Look at that. You can't depend on that laser. Good old impaler. I wonder if I know how remember how to do the Samantha Easter egg little music box thing. I know there's one at the top of the stairs. There's one over here, one button here. Alright, I'm opening up the stairs. Isn't there a button up here as well? See the button? There's another button, but I can't remember where it is. We'll keep our eye open. I think it's in this room. Level up. Oh, yeah. This is gonna bug me until I find that button. Guess the ray gun don't work on her. Thank God, bullshit. Oh, it does work. Oh no! Looking very unlikely for round 30, eh? I've got to hit up that gobblegum. Oh no! Oh no! Now, first map done. Next map, Varrock. Thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it to get notified for the next one. Till next time, toodaloo.